Chestnut Ridge, the announcements for today, Monday, October 23rd.
There will be a student council meeting today, October 23rd, room 5C in the art room.
Red Ribbon Week. This is a great week to dress up and show your support for living a drug-free life. Have fun.
And Tuesday is Lay Off the Drugs, so wear your Hawaiian shirt day.
Wednesday is Live Like a Star, Be Drug Free, and Wear Your Fancy Clothes.
And Thursday is Spook Drugs Away, wear a costume that is school appropriate.
Friday is Be Kind to Your Mind, Be Drug Free, Wear Red.
A representative from the following will be available to students during meet and see lunches. Tuesday, October 24th,
tomorrow,
Penn Highlands, November 1st, Shippensburg, all three lunches.
Athletics, winter sports signups, deadline November 16th, 2023. Contact the athletic department for questions. Look for the QR code.
Quote of the day, truth is like the sun. You can shut it out for a time, but it ain't going away. Elvis Presley.
Joke of the day, why don't vampires attack Taylor Swift?
Why?
She's got bad blood.
Oh, I get it. Song. Anyway, we have a special little paragraph each week, each day of the week for Red Ribbon Week. There's going to be a little speech. Today's speech is, there's Red Ribbon Week theme is be kind to your mind. Live drug free. The theme is a call to action and speak out in support of healthy choices. It also serves as a reminder that we are all empowered with shaping the communities around us through positivity, bravery, and strength. Tomorrow is Lay Off the Drugs. Wear some Hawaiian attire. This is Jacob.
And Gerard.
Signing off in Lion Studios. Be your best self, Chestnut.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could. comes, I'll say